But here we go. Chapter 9. Learning to fly. Learning to fly. If it ain't got wings, learning to fly. All right, enough Tom Petty today. Okay.
This must be the place.
So where are we at now? Giza, Al Haram.
It's about time I got moving again.
Ooh, I see lore. It's funny, if you go back to the early, like the first dread we did with the, you're supposed to, all these frogs are supposed to be golden. Never mind, that's a decoy.
Tonight.
CDI Arcade, how are you doing?
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Guess I should start doing some of this stuff the proper way here. Alright, there's one. Give that one there. Oh, well, he's not on stream, so I can't do the other ones here. CDI, how are you doing? How was your stream tonight? I saw that you were playing a little retro tonight. I think it was retro. You popped on just before I did. Ooh, I see something shiny. Streets of Rage, that's right. I remember because I was looking at it. I'm like, Streets of Rage 2, that's not... There we go. For those that are new here, hi, I'm Mike the Ref. I always forget to do the intro part here. Variety streamer, former referee, and I would say former color commentator. How far did you get in the game? That's the question. Did you beat it? Did you beat it? Or did you, Nah, didn't beat it. I bet she got a good way, though. Got to the last elevator. Those elevator stages are a nightmare for me. My biggest problem is I keep falling over the side. Like, my closest experience I could have with that is, oh, hardest difficulty. That is nuts. So I just want to try this out here for a sec, guys. Forgive me. Battle one. Get out of there! There we go. So, if you haven't played Bayonetta before, there is a special mechanic that you can get. Oh. I will take that. There's a special mechanic in the game where you, if you dodge at the exact right time, you enter what's called witch time.
It's about time I got moving again.
And it basically slows time for your opponents, so you have the ability to go up and just roast everybody. And as you can see, I have some big beasts with me too. I have a train, and I have a. And thanks for reminding me here. Before we continue here, I want to get my beast set up properly. My demons, as they call them. I have a train. I have a spider. And I got a heck of a lady here. What now? So I want to have all three ready to go just in case. Not used to having a boss set up right at the beginning of a level here. So how are you doing otherwise here, guys? How is your lovely Tuesday evening? For me, I'm absolutely spectacular here. For me, Tuesdays are my Friday, essentially, for my work week. So... Oh.
It's about time I got moving again.
Yeah, it's always a good thing to, you know, take an opportunity to beat somebody up to fix your pain of having to deal with work, especially. Like, I know personally, I'm in retail, and it just... Retail repair is the worst. Because you're always fixing stuff. All right, let's get... We've been playing around with this for a bit. Let's get up to the main mission here. Because I'm sure you guys want to see the main event. I will say, if you look at this right now, like with the waterfall and that, the graphics used on this... for being a Switch... It's not the worst thing in the world.
It's about time I got moving again.
All right, well, I can click my button in on my left controller. It tells me exactly where I need to go, so. Take my extras and let's go.
Hmm.
So this is a first run through, and I haven't played any of the earlier Bayonettas, so uh-oh. Okay, I was gonna say, maybe it's just me, but the fact that there's nothing going on here scares the bejeebers out of me. Uh-oh. Okay, well, I guess I'm not using that bridge. Well, this isn't good.
Waste makes waste, is it? Detours aren't my style, but I suppose there's no choice. It's about time I got moving again.
So basically what's happening here is the world is essentially falling apart, the multiverse. Didn't need that bridge anyway, nah. We got different ways to get around. But that red hue might be something very useful that I need. No, it's just a red hue. So basically the story of this is so far, I don't want to spoil too much, so. Basically, this one creature in another universe is trying to take out Bea's universe. And all the Bea's from past, present, future are all involved.
It's about time I got moving again.
And we're looking for basically time gears that'll basically show off where we have to go, where different realities lie. Once we get these gears together, we're supposed to be able to... Crisis at Infinite Bayonetta, yeah, exactly. So we've already been through, oh God. They don't look happy to see me. Quoth the Raven, nevermore.
Recognize the rancid air of Inferno anywhere. An unexpected chill in the middle of the desert.
Okay. I could just sit there and stare at Bayonetta for a while, but we actually got this mission to go through, so. One of the Streets of Rage enemies is named Nice. That's not a good sign. Let me go take a look at these other sides first.
It's about time I got moving again.
Oh, that's a great camera view. Jesus. Honest, that was an automatic view. That wasn't me. And then you beat these up, you get certain treasures. And these little stones that you get basically create little lollipops, I guess is the best way to explain them. And those lollipops, they essentially like give... They're basically your power-ups. And yes, I have the power to turn into a butterfly. All right, here's the multiverse's stories as we're going here.
What was it that Sean used to say? Your lack of conviction is your weakness. But here's the proof of my conviction.
What in the world? Sealed the bookmark? Oh my. Okay.
I'm coming, John.
This game looks really good for a Switch. Yeah, I was actually really surprised for the graphical quality I got for this game. I thought it'd be a lot more... Anything you could do, I could do better. Malphus, Harbinger of Finality. So we've ridden a crab. We've taken a ghost train. And now we are...
This should make getting around a breeze.
Now we have a bird. I guess I gotta load up the... Oh. He is there, okay.
Do it. Serves you right. Ease off!
Too late! Two for one. There we go. Wow, really? All right, let's suck on a lemon here. So we suck on a green leaf lollipop to restore energy. Gee, I wonder where they got that theory from. You have yourself a good night, CDI, and thank you once again for the raid. I appreciate it. There we go. Just like Piddly Pie. Set to just a bronze again. Damn it. All right, another cutscene. All right, birdie. Oh, we go flying. We going a flying. Okay, this is either going to go very well or very poorly. Oh. Thought we were actually going to get a chance to fly.
The scenic route actually pays off.
Oh, won't even let me shoot anything.
It seems someone would rather I wasn't. Perhaps you've got something more interesting in store.
Ooh, that doesn't look good. Where are we? Giza, Temple of Tempest. Nothing. All right. Good thing I have unlimited ammo. Okay, there's gonna be a battle here somehow. How is it just a feeling for me that I'm gonna have to deal with the... Damn it. Okay, so it won't let me do that. Some way I can shut him off.
Do it. Now's your chance. Not picking up. Take it. Now's your chance. Unleash it.
I don't know how I made that, but I did. I will take it. You best be giving me something good. Okay. I don't know what that was, but I'll take it and I'll enjoy it, I guess. Let's not get stupid here. Let's just get to the next room. Ah, I see. That one was easy enough. Little bit of a... All right, a couple rooms of nothing, which means something big's coming. Oh yeah. Big room, nothing here. Big room, nobody around. Yeah, there's something coming. I'd almost guarantee it, but... Yep, here we go. Didn't think I'd take that much damage there. All right. I walked into those flames, that's my bad. Finish you off. Don't mess with my bird. Don't mess with my bird. Still take a bronze. Whoops. Knew that was coming.
It's about time I got moving again.
All right. Let's see here. Nothing worth pillaging in the moment. What are we looking at here?
Still windmills don't do much for the decor. It's about time I got moving.
Oh, I gotta get over there. Okay. So I guess if I don't stay up in the air, I should be okay here. Good, a little bit of health never hurt. And I have my super loaded up. Any reason for me to go over there? I don't think so. Let's get.
It's about time I got moving.
Another puzzle. I know what I gotta do, probably. First, I'll grab this. Nope. Nice. Very nice.
Do it. No infernal entry here, it seems.
There's got to be some kind of puzzle to this.
Take it. Looks like one blow may not be enough. Take it. Take it. Not picking up. Take it. Take it.
If you would.
Unleash it.
If you would.
Unleash it.
If you would.
Unleash it. Take it.
Okay, I know I got this.
Unleash it. Unleash it. Unleash it.
If you would.
Unleash it.
If you would.
to replenish.
There's five of these. Where's the other three? One. Oh, this is going to drive me nuts. Okay, let's think about this logically here. There's the back one. Think I got an idea. I gotta get up there somehow. What other one is missing? Oh shit, okay. This the way I came? Must be. Oh yeah, the guys I knocked out. Yeah, I remember this now. Yep.
if you would. No infernal entry here, it seems. Unleash it. If you would. 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 Now's your chance. No infernal entry. Unleash it. If you would. Not the Sildar!
Do it.
No infernal entry here, it seems.
This is a weird one.
Sildar!
If you guys are in the chat, you know what to do. Feel free. I don't feel bad whatsoever. There we go. Little jump throw would help out. Jesus. That took us longer than it should have. Wish we get our just rewards for that. Thank you for sticking out for me, guys. I do appreciate it, guys and girls. More lore. Let's see what's up here. Nothing yet. Uh-oh. creepy looking hallway. Oh god. Well, we just fell in a hole. Oh goody, air level. Never much ever mention how much I hate air levels. I'd love to, except I don't know how to get past this. There's got to be a way to land somewhere over there. Oh, I know what to do. Let's bring out Spidey here. That didn't work. This is gonna be
Do it. take it.
Oh shit. Okay. Do I feel stupid?
It's about time I got moving again.
There we go, enough fighting. God damn. Oh, jeez.
Not picking up.
Oh, he can't fit in there, okay. Wow, that was just like, what the hell? Oh, nice. Let me grab all this I can. Any kind of mysterious loot I can find. And we will load ourselves back up here. Once again, thank you guys for sticking it out here. I know it's a bit of a late stream here compared to what I normally do. Business. But unfortunately, it's one of those kind of days. Okay, so the witch heart is sold out at this point. The moon pearl, I can get one more. Let's save where we're at, and let's, we're gonna get to the end of this chapter. We'll probably have another, bonus chapter. Might actually save that one for later. So I want to make sure all my bases are covered before I go out. All right, time to go face Big Baddie.
Not picking up.
Don't get cocky. Okay. I'm gonna suck on this lollipop.
Time to take the gloves off.
And I'm gonna use my super that I forgot I had already. There we go. Fine. Ah, oh, silver. I thought maybe I'd get a gold out of that. Damn. Well, they wanted to help me, but fortunately it's too tight of quarters there. Ooh, I like you. Screw you. Don't ever do that to me again. I love these titans. All right. More puzzles. That was nice. That better give me... Oh, still a silver? Wow. Okay.
If I can find a way to lift that...
What do I have to lift? Yeah, this is some money. Oh, okay, I gotta lift that out of there. Ah, okay, I see.
Do it. Not picking up. Now's your chance.
Okay, I see what I gotta do. Okay. You can actually take stairs.
Take it.
So where do I gotta put this?
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Or am I gonna do the... There we go. I didn't get it open? I got a half open. Damn it. All right. Joys of puzzles. Never been a big puzzle guy myself, but all right. Take it. That should do it, though. There you go. Good. Now you can use all your energy to heal up again. I am so smart. SMRT. I mean, that's SMART. See, I'm not a big puzzle guy. Uh-oh. But I think this is more down my alley right now. You notice as we're coming up on the later parts of the game here, the graphic... Like that part there where, the potch just randomly show up a little late to the picture. Defeat all enemies. In a limited time.
It's about time I got moving.
All right, let's get her in here. Now I expect something weird to happen. I will take the lore. Oh god, I hate sand fights. But I guess we're gonna get a sand fight if we're gonna get a sand fight. Let's go.
It's about time I got moving again.
Oh geez, now you're showing up. Where's Cheshire when you need him?
Unleash it.
All right. One of those. Finish this guy off in style here. Didn't think I took that much damage. Come on now, this should be good. Bronze. Missed one again, okay.
It's about time I got moving again.
All right, time to go sand swimming. You see how the world's been affected pretty good now, right? It's also an ingenious way to, what'd you give me? One lousy lollipop?
It's about time I got moving again.
All right, let's see what we got. Oh God. Okay, I gotta jump there. Wind back time, here we go. I forgot how I played Crash Bandicoot before. Okay, I gotta keep the dash on. Thank God for unlimited continues. Okay, so what goodies do we have here? Ah, I see.
If you would.
Thank you. I'll take that lollipop, thank you. Why do I got a feeling this is a boss fight?
Quite a
might actually shut up for once if he saw this.
Unleash it! Take it! Run, keeper!
Thank goodness they gave me an extra one there. Let's see now. Maybe. Maybe if I get in close with them, I'll... Dang it. Give you a nice little rocket. There we go. And I really loaded up on coins at that point. I like that. And that's the boss bonus. Okay. Nice! Gimme coins, gimme coins, gimme lots of coins. This is like the ultimate load up bonus room here. Which, you know, that means there's a super boss coming right up here. I think I pretty much got everything here. Oh. Didn't get quite everything. All right. Oh shit. I didn't realize that was the final boss level. Quite a handful of these. That can't be it. Can it?
If all this effort doesn't make for a happy ending, I'll have some harsh words for that. More so if she's not keeping an eye on Luca.
Okay.
That kitty was scratching around in my mind. What has come over me?
Bear. Bear.
I thought this was all a bit too easy.
That's what I was wondering. Nice. Just drop off that coin. Oh great, now we got some competition. I gotta get my eyes on the cursor a little better here. One thing I have problems with sometimes you just can't pick up what you... Looks like we might have got out okay. Oh, never mind. You gotta be on the ball here at this point. There we go. I'll take a gold. Got through that a lot quicker than I thought I would. You killed my bird. All this because you want a fourth gear? Oh, I lost the birdie. This can't be good. Serasus Sicabumulus. Okay.
Sounds like someone has led a rather solitary life, doesn't it?
Indeed. We'll waste no more time on this.
Okay. Doom is a giant set of scales. Infernal demons will tip them. Avoid tipping one side or everything will be erased from existence. Time to use the super. This one's gonna be interesting.
Oh,
I missed that.
Can't let this side get too light or John's in trouble. Now you've done it.
Okay, here we go. Why not? I got a couple of these. Damn it, I just can't get that timing down. Alright, here we go. We got this. We're on our way. There we go. That went a lot more swimmingly than I thought it would. Phew. Not again. She keeps seeing Jean go every time.
To kill this beast and me.
Do it now. Quickly, damn it. Please.
Do it. All right, Birdie. Welcome back.
Forgive me. My weakness failed you again. No. You've grown stronger than you know. Cereza.
Cereza. They're trying to eat the essence of the other one. Oh, God. Well, this world's toast. Bring it out now. Oh, another bird. Another boss fight? Holy crap.
I'm not the woman I used to be. Now watch, Sean. I'll never bow to anyone again. Not even myself.
Ah, two bears now. I got a bronze, okay. Jesus. This is nuts. We gotta take on a hydra. Oh, God. Stratocumulus. The Phantom, Igniter of Creation.
Listen well, Mistress. This superheated body can only last a few minutes.
Feel the rage of Malfest.
Didn't get it. Okay, we gotta get back at this, and now that I know what I need to do, I gotta switch over as soon as... It's gonna be tight. There we go. There we go. Here's our climax. Let's have a show to finish this off. Damn it. Almost got him. Silver, I'll take it. Wow. All right. All right, this took me a hell of a lot longer than I thought it would. I hope you're gonna fly. If not, we're gonna have problems. Damn, girl! Oh, no way.
John, did you see? I won.
You did win. But you lost. You lost it all. Ooh. Bear's got a new weapon. Hot damn. We only missed three. Which means that's pretty damn impressive. I got a score. Wow. And the fourth chaos gear, one to go. And a new demon and a new weapon. I'll take a look at that later. Another demon and another weapon. Ooh, hello. Got demons and weapons and crazy stuff. Oh my.